Hello everyone, today I am showing you how to plot a pseudo-ternary phase diagram. First of all, we have to open a Google and search a ternary plot, like I am searching here. Ternary plot online generator, kind of you can search it, and with that open ternary plot generator, which is completely free of cost, and plot a ternary phase diagram. Then I have to add variables as mix and water from there. And then we have to select the data and paste it from there, like copy it. Only one is copied, rest is remaining. So copy and then paste it from there. Then we have come to the SMX ratio, which we need to copy from there and then select it from there. Paste it from there. Like plot this, then after plotting the point we have generated, this is a ternary phase diagram which we have come across. Like we have the colors are selected, so I have removed all the colors. Shapes are selected, which I am removing it. Size are selected by mistake, lime green. Now plot, look, this is what it is. This is a ternary phase diagram for ratios, and from that we have to download this images like that. Here I am downloading this and it is look like that. Wait, I am showing you there. This is look like that. Thank you so much.